Tonight on BBC News, we bring you a special report into a disturbing phenomenon uncovered by investigative journalists involving secret filming. We warn you that the following images contain scenes of extreme hilarity, I mean violence, and viewer discretion is advised. Gang violence has taken on a twisted turn this evening as we see our victim driven blindfolded to the scene, and tragically tied to a tree before he is set upon. Our footage was shown to the police, and this is how they commented.
I look at that footage and think that the only motive can have been to
maximise the harm that they could cause to parrots.
In this scene, we hear the victim scream for the police. But the onslaught continues. Fortunately, the victim survived due to the pathetic aim of the perpetrators. Unfortunately, that's all we have time for today. But if you recognize anyone in this video, please congratulate them on an excellent comical effort.